Hi everyone. My name is Philipp Hoppe and I'm a product manager for Rohde & Schwarz oscilloscopes. I'm here with Rohde & Schwarz today in order to introduce the new MXO5 series oscilloscope. It is the newest oscilloscope in our product portfolio. The instrument comes with either 4 or 8 channels, and bandwidth-wise it starts with 100 MHz and goes up to 2 GHz. Due to our own developed ASIC and its hardware capabilities, the acquisition rate is possible with up to 4.5 million waveforms per second on not even one channel but up to 4 channels simultaneously. But what does this mean for the engineer? The fast acquisition rate allows you to reduce the blind time of the instrument and shows the real-time capture rates with up to 99%. So you see all the infrequent events and you can isolate them and trigger on them. So let's talk a bit about our trigger. Here in the instrument, the digital trigger is implemented, which allows extreme great digital trigger sensitivity. You can trigger on the smallest events with up to 0.001 verticals per second. Talking a bit about the R&F specs, the instrument comes with 45,000 FFTs per second, and this is possible up to 4 channels simultaneously. It shows the capacitive touch display. What you easily can do is open the menu and use the search function. What I want to show is the demo capability of the instrument. I just type in demo in case I don't know where to find the functionality, and it helps me directly to jump in. Now let's talk a bit about the key benefits. You can here use the fast update rate, for example. We have a built-in demos, which I'm going to show you here. It is using a real signal which is routed internally and takes advantage of the arbitrary waveform generator. So let's have a look. Here you can see how the demo functionality is working in order to show the advantages of the instrument. You can take advantage of the smart grid in order to place the tools which are needed for your daily work. So for example, deselect all and then you can start to add the tools which are needed in your daily life, and you will see them up here. So let's use all 8 channels with a demo functionality here. Let's jump into the menu, the demos, and then power. Here we can use the power sequence on all channels. The instrument will tell us to disconnect all the cables and probes. So as you can see, nothing is connected. Let's jump ahead. Here, now the instrument activates all its 8 channels. Here, this is how the instrument looks when all the 8 channels are in use. Another interesting fact are the four spectrums simultaneously. So let's jump into that one. The MXO5 can process multiple spectrums, and each with different settings independent of time domain, while maintaining fast performance. So here you can see the 4 different spectrums simultaneously with different settings. Slow scopes usually cannot capture the error signals when you're having 1 error per second. But with the 4.5 million waveforms per second, you capture obviously many waveforms per second, which allows you even to see the rarest events. Here you can see how the waveform is really looking, and also see the rare events, which most of the other oscilloscope will not recognize due to their high blind time. But with our real-time capture rate of 99% and the fast acquisition, you can see that rare events and take advantage of this anomalously. Another interesting functionality of the key benefits are obviously the deep memory. This shows a simulation of having limited memory resulting, which will show a bad signal. Now more memory enables the oscilloscope to retain high sample rate, and it now shows how the waveform really looks like. Another interesting benefit is the digital trigger, as we talked before already. Conventionally, analog triggering doesn't support small trigger sensitivity. Trigger often requires signal swings of one division or more. One division you can see here. But with our small trigger sensitivity, it is also possible to have an amplitude of 0.0001 divisions, which is incredible because it allows you to trigger on extreme small events. You can take advantage of the HD mode in order to have a noise reduction to isolate the smallest events that other scopes cannot trigger on. Another interesting thing to show is the low noise in general of the instrument. Here again, let's jump into the demo. You have to disconnect the cables and the probes. You can see how small the noise of the instrument itself is, which allows again to have a clear signal and to understand in case there is something ongoing with the signal itself. Compared to other instruments, that noise is extremely low, which makes it easier to use in the daily life. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to check out Rohde & Schwarz online.